Wound up today.
Damn water, most likely.
Gus, how many times we've been through this?
Hell, I just helped build them.
I don't like them either. But they didn't screw up your water.
I guess this is the last I'm gonna hear of it, though. We're fixing to head home tomorrow.
It figures. Most everybody's leaving L.A. You tell that big shot friend of yours, just because he sent me the invite to his party, that don't make him a neighbor.
Hey, y'all quit. Hey, come on, I said quit.
He started it.
He said my fancy dress made me look like a butt end of a bull.
Josh, did you say that?
I don't know what I'm gonna do with you kids. We're fixing to drive back home. Y'all better shape up. Go on, apologize.
You ain't that bad.
I've heard better.
You're gonna be the pride of the party. Now you say it.
Honey, you already know what I think.
Thank you. Please, please. I got a family.
I got a rhyme. This little piggy went to prison. And these little piggies stayed home.
Please.
So, this little piggy.
Listen, Marty.
I'm planning on being a human being today.
I was. Okay, I'll call you back. Oye, Jose, not the Impala, El Mustang. Look, yo quiero el Mustang. He's making me look like a gang member, okay?
Bueno. Hey, guys. Hey, have any of you guys seen the site manager?
Who? What do you mean?
What's that? Jack Coleman.
I haven't seen him all day.
Nowhere.
Sorry, man.
Hey. Mr. Coleman! Whoa! Mr. Coleman! Whoa!
How you doing, Bobby?
Not too good, sir.
Hi, Bobby.
Come on, kids.
Hi, kids.
You got that look in your eyes. You know I punched out at noon today.
I know, sir, but this is a real problem. I mean, this is heavy.
Heavy. Kids, go on and get washed up.
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Go on now.
Give it back, Josh! Josh, give it back! Give it back!
Josh!
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, Josh.
Hi, Jack. You all right?
Yeah. But you gotta take a look at these regulations.
Everything was fine this morning. Then the aftershock hit, and with you leaving and all, I don't know what we should do.
Just don't tell anyone.
Really? I mean, okay, but my lips are sealed.
Bobby, you're just dumber and dirt. Jack, arrest that man.
Go back, Gus.
Yeah, fuck you, Gus.
Damn.
Jack, I just can't believe that you want to go now.
Randall, don't start.
Don't start. Jack, did you see this? Did you see this?
What?
Centaur safe room codes for all the houses on the block. Now, these are fucking ex-cops. What are they programmed? Rudolph and Santa's fucking reindeer.
Listen, Randall, sooner or later those regulators are gonna blow.
Yeah. Come here, look. Now, they said it's, user-friendly. Works.
Mm-hmm. Regulators.
Come on, Jack.
It's a serious problem.
You know where I'm at, don't you? I mean, you're gonna be out, what, under the stars, roasting hot dogs and all that happy shit. Me, I gotta unload these fucking houses. You're walking out on me.
My job here is finished, Randall. And I ain't walking. I'm running.
Yeah. Well, fuck you too.
You will order those regulators, though, right?
Yeah, okay. You know, when you look at that, I mean, that shit's gotta last with the party. You think I got enough?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Yeah, now how many New Year? We wish you a Merry Christmas.
strikes me around.
Weird, but you look different.
Los Angeles County. I declare you Johnny Law.
They done you inside, Butchie, huh? Sapped your strength.
You.
Come on, Bud.
Police are still sifting for clues in the brutal double homicide of two sheriff's deputies earlier today. The deputies were transporting Benjamin Jones to LA's new maximum security prison near Santa Clarita. Jones had recently been sentenced to life without parole under California's strict new three strikes and you're out provision for his part in a series of brutal home invasions that have terrorized LA. Jones is missing and considered armed and extremely dangerous.
Listen on the radio, Butchie. That's fucking cool.
You're fucking star!
Now you're gonna be a fucking king, my friend.
Man, we gotta get this guy a woman.
Island Blend, I am loving it, and Randall, I am loving you.
I am gonna be rich.
It's the kind of place where you might see Jaja borrowing a cup of sugar from Rupert.
It's sumptuous, yet real.
Tell me you love me there, baby.
The place I would love to bring you, honey.
I'm Randall. This is Josh. Our dad built this whole place, and he says
Randall. Another party video? Would you look at me, the person, not through the camera?
Hey, kids, it's back. Ho, 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 huh?
Wasted Santa. What a jip.
Josh.
Hey, look what I got for you guys.
Awesome.
Huh? Josh, why don't you take Boo over near the bandstand and fill up on some stocking stuffers, okay? We got teddy bears and candy canes and stick-on tattoos, all right? You have fun.
Fun.
Anything you want.
Damn, I wish I had your touch.
It's called bribery.
You should think about getting some of your own.
What, stocking stuffers?
Kids.
Oh, please. You know Randall and I have agreed to an alternative relationship.
Alternative? Well, I mean, you two are living together, aren't you?
So what do you guys do down there in Texas, anyhow?
Well, you know, chew tobacco, spit, whoop each other's ass, and cowboy poetry.
We're gonna miss you, Jack.
It's time. It's been 16 months now since the kid's mom passed away. It's time to go back home. And it's Christmas. They're excited.
I hear you guys are camping out at the Colonial tonight.
Yeah, we're out of the apartments.
Are you looking forward to it?
Camping out?
No, going home.
Come here, I want you to meet some people, right? Come here. Come on. Now, you can't get this entertainment in Texas, am I right? Hey! Eight homes. I bought one. You lucky guys get the silver rack. Highland Glen. Eight of the greatest homes in LA County, the state-of-the-art gated community for the 21st century. You're never gonna have such a hot listing ever again. Now, breathe in, relax. You can smell roses, not smog. You're 40 minutes from downtown LA, the sky is blue, perfect, not brown. And the money is green. Highland Glen, about decency. It's about community. It's about clean living and American values.
So which one of you guys is paying?
Sweetheart.
Style.
Hey, Cinderella. We're on our way to the ball.
Okay, now, folks, I want you to meet the man who really built this place. My site manager, Jack Coleman.
Yeah.
Jack here used to be a marshal.
You bet.
And I tell you, he really laid the law down around here, and he got this job finished on time. Did an amazing job. I mean it. Couldn't have done it without you, buddy. Now, why don't we get him on up here? What do you say, Jack? Yeah. Come on, Jack. Come on up here. Don't make me look bad. Come on up here. What do you say, huh? Marshal? Huh?
You should know better.
Come on, do it for me. Don't make me look bad. Oh.
Got a mission.
Thanks.
Oh. Look out.
All right. Now get out of here. Let's have some fun. Come on.
Putting in there? You're putting nothing but candy in there.
There's a telephone.
Yeah, but it's got candy in it.
Bubble gum?
Candy.
Bubble gum. Daddy, why can't we go to Yellowstone on the way home? I want to see Old Faithful.
Because it's covered with snow and the bears will eat you.
I like snow. Lilly let me play in hers all day. She's nice. Randall's kind of weird.
Yeah.
Okay. Well. Dear
Johnny.
His name's Nate.
Well, it's time for everyone named Nate and Boo to go to sleep.
Okay. Good night, Daddy.
Good night. Give me some sugar.
Sorry, my fault.
Man, I didn't think nobody was home, man. I thought it was one of those crank calls, you know? Man, you scared my ass.
Sorry. Man,
look, this is a nice neighborhood, man. I mean, this is as close as you're gonna get to heaven on earth. You know what I'm saying? I mean, what you got living in there with some sheiks or something?
Bill.
Oh, it's gonna be $50. I mean, $15.50 is my next call. I got it confused. Sorry about that.
Keep change.
Oh. Thanks, sir. Up here. You want me to carry it in for you?
No.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
And then.
Merry Christmas! Yeah, look at here. What I tell you? Why not even come here?
Josh, pizza's here. Josh, put down that gun! Do you want to go and get yourself killed?
I'm sorry, little man. It's just that if anything ever happened to you and Boot, it ain't easy. I know that.
She never came back.
Josh.
She said she was only going to town. She said she would be right back.
It was a car accident, Josh. There was nothing anybody could do. And it wasn't fair. I know you got every right to be angry. Angry at the world, angry at everything. But you know something, Josh? That anger's gonna hold you down. You gotta move on. We gotta move on. We still got each other, Josh, and we could build on that. But you know, God can never build anything alone. I ain't worried. Because I figure between you and Boot, I got the best crew a guy could ever have.
You ever gonna be a marshal again?
I don't know, Josh.
Christ's sake, Cougar, what's taking him so long?
He's been inside a long time, Monk. I said we just let him take his time. What do you think? Thousand points of light. That's America. Just a lot of fucking light bulbs.
Hey, it's some drugs, probably. That stuff can eat you up.
You're not going back out there, you hear me?
You want a hard on?
It's over. You all right?
You all right? You all right? Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! My God, it's a fucking iceberg! That's great! Jack! Hey!
Are you adult?
Look at this. What about me, Lily, huh? I'm ruined! Go, just go, go, go.
Hey, honey.
I mean, what are we doing here? Running a mission?
It's okay, sweetie.
No, that was it, Lily, huh? That was the big one. You know that? I'm not ready for this shit. I'm not fucking ready.
Randall, stop it. You're scaring the kids.
You're right. No radio, no TV, no phones, no cellular. Oh,
settle back, Randall. We got power. Last tonight.
Well, my peanuts. Shut, shut. Hey, Jack. Did you steal the peanuts out of my earthquake kit?
What?
Someone stole my peanuts.
On and off, mostly off. We get any TV yet?
There's nothing. I'm gonna check things out.
You be careful, huh?
We're gonna be all right. Y'all all right? Who's there? Hey! Come on, come on.
So don't right. Fuck with me, man!
All right.
Thank you. phone now. Out, man.
Home sweet home.
Time now, let's go.
Wait a minute, wait, I'm not leaving.
Stop fucking around here. I'm telling you, these guys are killers. Randall!
Daddy!
Good!
Don't you be a fool, Randall.
Stay back. You're not taking my car, Jack.
Randall. Randall, buddy, listen to me. Okay? Listen to me now. We don't have time for this shit. All right? You listening? Now, you won't stand a chance against these guys. I'm telling you. You're out of it. Now, get in the car.
Fuck with me, huh? I'm not leaving, Jack. You want to go? Go! Come on, macho man! Ex-cop, cowboy! Hey, you don't even live on this fucking block! That's right! I'm taking care of my own, man!
I point that damn gun at my kid!
I'm in control. All right?
Randall, put down the fucking gun! God! Shit!
Come on! Josh, come on! Come. Lily, you better come with us!
Randall, put that fucking thing away!
Come on!
Randall! You're scaring me!
AB, go in the house. I'll take care of it. All right, I'm okay. Come on, go ahead.
Come on.
got another one. It's a silent alarm.
Oh, honey, get in line.
Looking for something?
Come on, Randall, get out of there.
I don't think you're gonna be able to fix this.
Hey, listen. Maybe we can make a deal, huh?
I can't believe you just said that. You know, people like you always think that people like me are looking for something.
No.
Yes.
You're right.
I say, don't look, and you shall find. Like Buddha. Couldn't I be just some guy came up here to just see how you were doing? You're a mess up there, haven't you heard? You're real fucked up. Okay, Samurai, I'll make you a deal. First one to the gun. Come on, man, you want a deal, you got it. One, two. Yeah, I'm looking for something. I'm looking for the fuck that killed my friend.
I got money.
Yeah! Oh, God!
Is that a gun?
Shh. In trouble, Daddy.
Yeah, honey, we're in trouble.
BJ, Cole, Gerald, check this place out.
You gotta help me out here. You remember Sand and his reindeers? What are their names?
Prancer.
Prancer, that's right. Another one.
Vixen. Comet. Cupid.
Come on, What, honey? Come on.
Blitzen!
Blitzen! Which state?
Hey, Coop. Snow cone.
Shit.
Shit.
Traffic school for that one.
Never. Fuck. With the master.
I got another silent alarm from Highland Glen.
I see it.
It's a different house.
Well, I didn't think. Seen anybody living up there yet? He got set to 7.
Not much. Roads it down. I could send you search and rescue in there, maybe.
Do that. In the meantime, reset the system. Wait, probably screwed it up.
Yeah, just hang on.
I'm gonna have to leave you in here for a little bit.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna get Lilly.
Don't go, Daddy. Don't go.
I'm coming back, honey. I'm coming back.
You promise, right? You promise?
I promise, Josh, no matter what. I'm gonna find a way out of here for all of us. I need you to believe in me, Josh. No one can find you in here except me. You'll be safe in here.
okay? I'll come back soon as I can. I love you.
Gonna take a meeting.
This is Unit 50. We're at the bottleneck up here on Mall Island. We're going mobile. Over.
All available radio units calling in.
It's the kind of place we might see Jaw Jaw borrowing a cup of sugar from Murphy.
It's sumptuous yet real. It's a place I would love to bring you, honey.
Does anyone else live up here?
No.
What about the pickup truck?
This guy's worked for Randall. Came up here to fix some things after the party. I don't even know his name.
Cougar!
We got a visitor.
Cougar! Cougar!
Help, isn't the Lone Ranger.
Popping up everywhere, don't you?
I want the girl. Girl for your friend right here.
Ooh, that fuck up.
Come on, I got 9 more. You want to play it like this? We all lose.
Who are you? Cub Scout forgot to take his Prozac?
Stop the shit right here. I'm talking about a clean deal.
Todd called off all deals tonight.
The night's not gonna last forever. Now, the law may be late, but I'm telling y'all that the law is coming down.
The law? That's funny. You killed my friend.
Your friend gave me no choice.
Fuck choice. You made a bad
one. Come on, Coop.
Would you shut the fuck up? I'd shoot you myself.
You gonna let him do that? You! You gonna let him waste your friend right here?
You really want to do that?
Take it easy, Coop. Come on, ho. Blood. You just give him the girl, Coog.
Finders keepers!
Put down your weapon. This is Central Security. You are surrounded.
You heard that? Put him down.
You! There! Put down your weapon!
Whoa, whoa, you're making a mistake.
Lower your weapon, let go of the hostage. And raise your hands now.
Now, you don't understand. Just call for backup.
This is your last warning. Put down your
weapon. Come on up here and see what you got. Don't be a damn fool. Fools!
Thank you.
I think we should get out of here.
Yeah, what about the cowboy, man?
Stay here a while. You don't get it? I couldn't even send a real cop. You see those guys? They're all out there trying to figure out which way's up. You got these fuckers by their golden balls. Rules have changed tonight. Tonight we sack the temple!
Romans, man.
Fuck Romans. We're gods.
This guy's too good, Coog. He'll be back.
Come on, baby! More the merrier.
No. Those are some nasty motherfuckers over there, and you don't want to disturb them, all right? You see, people in L.A., they don't know whether to piss or pray. I think you understand that, don't you?
You bet.
Okay. Come on. Hey, we gonna ease back here into these bushes. I don't want to get our asses shot up like them Boy Scouts on them bikes. You got that? Mm-hmm. I've been watching you. Yeah. You know your way around this place pretty good. I come up here looking for some easy pickings. It run right into your ass.
You guys still delivering?
Yeah, we delivering, but I'm not delivering, all right? I gotta get out of here, and you gonna be my help. Me and you, we gonna be partners. You understand that? So come on over here.
Partners, huh? It's kind of an alternative thing.
Hello and welcome to the lifestyles of the rich. Famous and suddenly
fucked. Come and see all of the goodies
in this emotional Los Angeles town.
Hey, cheese.
This place was an absolute mess until we liberated it from the
start. You know, the good chef, he's a little too much of a red
meat. No peeking at the presents. Where's your mummy?
Leavenworth.
And here, of course, we have the magnificent master bedroom suite. And upstairs we have our lovely hostess.
With, of course, her own personal trainer, Willie D.
A gypsy isn't very famous, yeah, although she might be later tonight. They always come back for gypsy, don't they?
Ah!
south.
Hey, Vinny. Merry Christmas.
Anyway.
Utility tunnels. They access every house on the block.
Man, an earthquake going on, man. This shit
is crazy. It'll be okay. It'll hold out the...
You built it? Well, you sure do have a piece pretty damn good for a building.
Yeah, well, I guess that comes from wearing a badge for 10 years.
Oh, shit!
They're doing a little window shopping, but you picked the wrong fucking block. Now, that's your bad luck.
But that ain't my problem.
Well, there ain't no choice when shit comes down.
So you're fucked, too. Now, the only choice you got right now is how you act.
Look, just because I'm wearing this fucking uniform doesn't mean I'm a goddamn superhero, all right?
I got my two kids and a woman up there, and I'm not gonna let them down.
Look, man, you ain't got a home.
Well, maybe that's my bad luck, but they need your help. I need your help, so you consider yourself drafted.
Look, man, just don't be calling me none of that deputy bullshit, all right?
Down by that control panel, the tool chest. I need a flashlight and some duct tape.
Motherfucker.
Huh?
It's simple. Either you
keep walking or you die. Either way, you lose. Now let's walk, boy.
Have you ever heard of this gang called the Southside 49 Crips?
Yeah. I wipe my ass with those motherfuckers.
Drop it. Go on, drop it.
Who's walking down, boy?
Stop it.
Raise your right hand.
What?
Your hand. Put it up. Buddy, you are deputized.
Boy, must have hurt to lay this thing on. What do you think? This is very good. Except, where is the nest? Your boyfriend said that there was money. We found the access panel.
We need you to tell us the code. Now, would you do that for me? The code. Would you do that for me?
Rudolph.
You're kidding, reindeer. A Santa's helper wouldn't lie to me, would she?
This shit is all coming clear to me. This game is like do or die. If you hesitate, Jack, you lost, man. You see that motherfucker right there? I was a bit him and Eddie, the motherfucker. I just took him down.
Take
just
some
like...
deep breaths. I'm counting on you.
Breath. Oh, man, fuck breathing now, man. Come on, man. I'm on a mission. Let's do this shit. Yeah. That's cool. That's cool. So, can I get this gun or that gun? I like this motherfucker. A watch? What the hell am I gonna do with a watch? Jack, his ass tried to kill me. This ain't gonna do shit.
Stay put.
Oh, you mean to tell me you're gonna go up there and battle them nine motherfuckers by yourself?
Seven. Come on over here. You see this lever? This controls all the power. All these pipes over here. They go up to the street. Do you hear me rap? Pull that lever. Give me 4 minutes of blackout, no more.
4 minutes? What's your ass gonna do in 4 minutes?
Anything more than 4 minutes and my kids will be out of air. Vents, they need power.
Oh, wait. When you going up there alone, something happened to you, what I supposed to do?
And you get my kids and you take them off this block. I'm counting on you. I'm pretty sure you're gonna manage.
Hey, just don't forget how short 4 minutes is. Shit ain't long.
These people think they're living in a fucking amusement park. Von Botero, man. He's fucking vanished. Get everyone inside.
Damn it!
There's 10 kids up here.
shit. It's Mr. Ed.
White horse is good medicine, man.
Whoa, yeah.
White horse.
This is fucking.
Spread out and find him.
Cook?
Ready?
just like Sadie do.
Jesus. What the hell happened to me?
Shot him.
This is out of control.
Fuck control.
Party's over, Cook. Just go. Just get the fuck out of here, man.
Nobody's leaving this block. Control. Do you seriously think that this place was built with control?
I am gonna be rich.
Look at this place. It's like a fucking disease.
Fuck them.
Tonight was our night. Out of fucking control. And he wanted to mess with it. That fucking cowboy.
Let me tell you something. No one's gonna take this away from us. Nobody is going to take that away from me.
Do you hear me?
Do you hear me?
Nobody's gonna do that!
Don't make me look bad. Come on up here. What do you say, huh? Marshal?
Huh? An amazing job.
This guy's a cop. He's a fucking cop. Time is up, man. Let's just go. Let's just get out of here.
Hi, I'm Lilly. This is Josh. My dad loved this whole place. And he said that Randall.
These are his fucking kids. Where are your kids, mister? Sure then.
Do everything I tell you!
What does that mean?
He's going for the safe rooms.
Oh my God.
Let's go and get the kids.
Where's the candy?
Repeat, the LAPD, Smits and Desist.
gun.
What? What the
hell? Take the kids and run.
Come on.
Kill me. You don't hit a guy when he's down. Is that it, cowboy? What a night. I don't remember this morning. Except that I killed some cops. I'm gonna kill you too. So I can remember how that felt. You know the deal. Let's see how fast you are. One. Two.
You got a loser's way about you.
Three. Missed.
How does it feel to be a little slower than the other guy?
Hit me. Finish it.
It's over. Law is down, and I am taking you in. Now let's move.
Let's go!
You okay?
Yeah.
Come forward!